Equal representation at UN entity events in Vienna is an issue we care deeply about. We know that even when guided by the highest ethical and professional standards, inequalities can be present at these events, including unacceptable occurrences of harassment.
Incidences of harassment, including sexual harassment, do not only affect individuals' right to participate in events in a safe and inclusive environment. It is also a systemic issue reflecting the large power imbalances and inequalities.
As international gender champions in Vienna, we are coming together to deliver on our common values. We have a moral duty to lead by example and to do our part to prevent and ultimately eradicate harassment, including sexual harassment.
I'm proud to join Vienna's International Gender Champions in promoting the Code of Conduct.
Everyone has the right to work in a safe environment.
Harassment in any form is prohibited and unacceptable.
We can never let ignorant behavior or lack of respect impede our vital work.
Plainly speaking, there are simply no excuses for derogatory or demeaning comments.
This has to stop, right here, right now.
If you witness any inappropriate behavior, please do report it immediately. That is the best way to protect victims.
The perpetrators of harassment will be excluded from our events.
I'm personally committed to creating spaces free of violence for all women and girls.
This is crucial for the effective functioning of our multilateral institutions.
United Nations will be a place for all.
We can only do this with a shared commitment to respecting each other.
As ambassador, colleague, mother, daughter, and sister, I fully support the UN system-wide code of conduct to prevent harassment.
Harassment has no place in our events.
Harassment has no place at our events.